And the work is still pending.
See, last year, the government of Karnataka, under the leadership of Yedurappa, submitted a memorandum to the government that there is a loss damage of 35,000 crores. But central government released only 1,800 crores. Even in the same 1,800 crores, no houses have been built, not even more than 20%. Still 80% house funds have not been released, the houses have not been completed. No proper interest has been taken. They have been worried politically, they have a lot of internal issues. And even today, I think day before yesterday, they have released out some 334 crores for the last year damages. So I appeal to the government of Karnataka, the Chief Minister, to take care of all his MPs or all party delegation to the Prime Minister to urge him at least there should be a permanent solution for this, especially in the Kaveri Belt. Yesterday I visited the Kaveri region. I've been to Coorg and part of Mysore district. A big damage has been happened. And still not the houses which are in the underlying areas. We have to give them proper accommodation to them. Houses have not been built. Proper rehabilitation has not been done in this regard. So that the government call an assembly session, we'll discuss, we'll support the government in this issue. Priority is that we have to sort out this
problem. The government says we have asked for 4,000 crores relief fund and they're using SDRF fund, which is...
See, SDRF fund is a fund which they can't do anything. It is the property of any government. The government is not supporting this. I don't know what is their personal problem. But they doesn't. Their agenda is not to sort out this problem. Karnataka also witnessed a very big flood here. The Honorable Chief Minister had requested 35,000 crores. And the Prime Minister could not visit, though he visited in West Bengal and other places. He could not come to Karnataka. But they assured that 1,800 crores will be released. But till today, not even a single house has been completed. Only more than a few percentage has been released. And there is a category of A, B, C. This is creating a very big issue. And I could see day before yesterday on 8th, on 7th or 8th, they have released about some 334 crores, which was last year's amount. So now still in the SDRF amount, which is the central government amount. The state government has not taken any action. As far as the Kaveri Basin is concerned, from the last 3 years we are seeing heavy floods is going on, lot of damages is there. We are losing lot of lives. So I appeal to the Chief Minister to take an all-party delegation. Or if he doesn't want to take an all-party delegation, let him take his own party. There are about 25 parliament members who have been elected here. So let him take all his MPs, the Prime Minister, and request. At least see that a special for this entire Kaveri Basin, at least 10,000 crores, though 35,000 crores have been asked for the entire state, especially for Kaveri Basin, to sort out this problem, you need 10,000 crores. Let me call request him to call a special session. Let us discuss, let us deliberate, we all will cooperate for it. We want to find a permanent solution because Kaveri water is dependent upon Bangalore and the entire region on agriculture, in industry, and the drinking water purpose. And we have to see that the Tamil Nadu, whatever has been decided by the court also has to be implemented. So I want this to be looked into and we want this problem to be permanently solved.
Sir, as far as the funds are concerned, do you notice somewhere think that Karnataka has been neglected by the central government and they are using SDRF funds for?
See, the biggest problem is this Karnataka government at present doesn't have a voice to raise against the central government. They can't speak against them. They can't submit them. Whatever they are giving like chocolates, they are just receiving it. They are looking like a children here. This is a potential state which has contributed to the national growth. Karnataka has given them in form of GST, form of taxes, a lot of this money. So central government is not politically worried on the economic front or the mainly front. This is not on the priority to the existing government.
Sir, houses and government buildings, including schools, hospitals and other things, and bridges and the roads mainly, these are totally damaged.
We have to shift all the people who have been around the rivers, water bodies has to be done. And lot of bridges have washed away, roads have been washed away. That is why I am telling we should work out for a permanent solution on this.
So how Congress is looking this?
No, Congress party, I just visited yesterday the Coorg district, Coorg and parts of Mysore. We are forming a team, six teams to visit all over the state and submit a report, and then we will ask the government.
Sir, your revenue minister says we have a lot of money to spend, but the rehabilitation work is not taking off.
See, only speaking on media.